Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Forward, Escape the Fold on iOS, and I'm gonna give it a try. Enjoy! Yikes. Oh no. Uh-oh. Yay. Okay, let's see. This is fun. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. Oh no! I'm not doing particularly well. Oh god. Skulls? Oh no! Oh, great. Wait, how did I heal? No thanks. Oh god. What in the hell? Why? No thanks. Ah! Okay, what's this? Oh. All poison cards trigger the level start effects of your items. What does that even mean? I don't understand. But it's a legendary, so I'm gonna take it. I hope this has iCloud sync, but I'm guessing that it probably doesn't. Chest of the Dead. Ooh. That's not great. Ooh, that's good. I like that. Although I don't know what it does. Exactly. Wow, this is a good game. Wait, I don't even get to choose? Oh shoot. I don't like that. No. I think I'm dead. Or maybe not. Oh no, what did I do? Oh. Huh. Huh. Four potion card. No. Jesus, what is going on here? Okay, not sure what I just did. Come, he didn't attack me. I don't know what that was. Oh, new character. Okay, we're still going. Living guts. What is a monster egg? What in the world? Oh. Let's try this. Yeah. horned helmet. No. What? Oh no, I can't see. Oh, that was nice. I'm not sure why I took the monster. I don't know. Okay, greed times 3 when starting a level. What is greed times 3? That means oh it's just oh why would I want that? Good graphics. Thank you. What's that? Oh, nice. Victory! Cool, I won. Okay. Let's try this guy. Oh boy. Wow, this is a little nuts. Blood. I don't want to do that. Oh, boy. That sounds bad. Oh, nice. No. No. Nice. How much armor I've got going here. I don't know what this. I haven't been paying attention to the scores. I'm just worried about surviving, really. Monsters look cool. Alright. What is going on? There's so many enemies. Oh no. I don't know why that wouldn't work. Oh, right. Okay. What's going on here? Uh-oh. Oh no. That was a little scary. Oh, nice. Boy. Oh no. Okay. I was close, but I'll try again next time. Cool game. Forward, Escape the Fold. I'm not sure yet if it has iCloud sync. I'm gonna check, because I'd like to play it on my iPad, on my iPhone also. It has portrait mode on there. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.